Okay.
Hello everyone. So today we're gonna make a meringue roulade that my friend builder Gary taught me how to do. And you know, Gary builder is building things, and he can do even desserts. And that was amazing. We had a big Sunday roast one day, and he brought that as a dessert, and it was delicious. And since I'm making it, so it's a meringue roulade with dark white chocolate, flaked almonds, and inside is full of strawberries and raspberries and cream with vanilla. This is a dessert. Oh yeah, let's do it. So yeah, so we're gonna start with I don't know this recipe exactly, so I'm gonna have to read it. 200 grams of egg white, which is here already. And so that's gonna make the French meringue. So whipped egg white with regularly some caster sugar. 400 grams of caster sugar. So let's do tar on that one. 400 gram, yeah, 475, it's missing 6 gram, yeah, that's it. So what do? Oh yeah, so we start the meringue, yeah? My mixer is still broken. So I need to put that behind. Okay. So when it starts to seems to be a bit firmer, we can start to put the caster sugar slowly, yeah? Now. Nearly done. Okay, so now it's nice and thick. So we're gonna pipe it on a tray. Up. This dessert is so delicious. It's one Sunday. I've prepared a big meal, a Sunday roast for Gary and his wife, my friend. And he bought that at home to eat it for dessert. And oh, even after a full dinner, this is so enjoyable. So you see that recipe should do a tray 60 by 40. 60 centimeters by 40 centimeters. Voilà. Just to make all nice and level. Right. I shouldn't do that because just my piping was not so good. Voilà. Hop. So then, before to bake it, it baked very quickly. 10 minutes at 170, and then you took your temperature down of the oven, 160 degrees for 5 minutes. So in total, 15 minutes cooking. And here you just put some flaked almond, already roasted, because the meringue doesn't stay too long in the oven, so if you put raw flaked almond, it won't have time to roast already. So that's why you put already roasted one. A lot, because it's delicious. And it's looking nice. Give a bit of crunch. There. Okay, so 170 for 10 minutes. Okay, nice beep beep. 10 minutes at 170, so now we put 5 minutes at 160, yeah? Just to finish it off. Ah. It has changed, it's nice going a bit crusty on top, so it's great. 5 minutes and it's done. So for the time being, we're gonna make everything ready, whipped our cream, things like that, yeah? Okie dokie. So up, that's ready now. Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. So we're just gonna have to flip it over. So for that, I need, voilà. Just flip it over and let it cool down to put our garnish in. Aha. Hey, stop it. There. Hop. It's hot. Oh shit. There. That's it. Nothing happened. Okay. Oh, it's got a big split in the middle. Should be alright. Yeah. It smells good. We got a beautiful crack as well. It happens. Okay, so we're gonna let it cool down. We've got our whipped cream ready with a bit of vanilla, it's nice. Then the fruits, so we cool. So once it's cooled down, we finish it. Okay, so back to the meringue. That's cold, yeah? That cool down with that beautiful crack in the middle. Wow, it's awesome. Not really, but it happens. When you want to do things quickly. So I got dark and white chocolate to melt. Always be careful in the microwave, it burns so quickly the chocolate. So like a half a minute by half a minute, safer. We whipped our cream, that's done. I'm gonna use a nozzle, a flat nozzle, to, you know, to put my cream evenly everywhere. So the meringue is soft, huh? Crispy on the outside and soft in the inside, right? So chantilly, here I got 500 grams of whipping cream, with 50 grams of caster sugar, 10%. And a great a vanilla pod inside, or you can use vanilla aroma. So you leave like, you know, 1 centimeter, because that's gonna flip over when you roll it. Whereas there is no too much cream at the center, if you know what I mean. Can you hear the crust of the meringue? See? 500 grams is exactly what you need. All right. This up, finito, bin. We're gonna cut our fruits. So here, Gary, my friend, is doing it with strawberry and raspberry. So I'm doing the same. All right, up. A few straws, I hope I will have enough. That's all I have. Did too much tart this morning with it. Too many. Okay. We love working with strawberries, aren't we? Oh, this one is a bit naked here. Up. Voilà. Strawberries, we really have to keep them seasonal. Buying them in winter is totally ridiculous. And they don't taste anything, they don't smell, they're rubbish. In summer, when it's the season, yes, of course, and you buy them locally. Always have bad arguments with my wife in winter when she wants to buy some strawberry. Okay, everywhere. Then you could use black berries, but here I got some frozen raspberries, very juicy when they defrost, yeah? It's looking beautiful. Okay, make sure there is some everywhere, you know, because when you roll it, each slice have to get fruits, yeah? Okay, melted chocolate. So here is white. I might have to put my raspberry back in the freeze. Ooh, it's cold. Okay, melted white chocolate, basically everywhere. Doesn't matter if you do like big lumps, that will be the lucky dip. Ah, mama, it's delicious. I'm so glad that Gary showed me that. It's so fun to do. Up. Dark. That's it. If you put more flaked almond at this stage, maybe it goes too soggy. So maybe not. Okay. So I didn't put anything here because see, that's gonna go right on top of here. Right. There. And then we're gonna roll it. Voilà. We keep those flaked almonds because now we go even more chocolatey on top to make it beautiful. And then a bit of white. All the leftover, fallover, flaked almond, stick back on the chocolate. A little dust. Et voilà. That's one of the great desserts someone teach me. It's beautiful, simple, takes no time. And everybody can enjoy it even after a big heavy meal. You might think our meringue is sweet, cream, oh my gosh, yeah. But no, it's so lush, delicious. That's all.
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna do it, yeah? Do you want a slice?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
oh yeah. Let's do it. Oh yeah. And on this plate, just fingers, yeah?
Wow.
Look at this beauty.
Ha. You do it. Try it.
It's fantastic. Bit of strawberry, yeah?
Cool.
Everything goes so juicy and it's like nothing. It's amazing. And so flavorful. You got to do it. John, your turn.